Taylor Swift was born on December 13, 1989 in Pennsylvania. Taylor Swift started crafting songs at age 5. She has won many awards, including several Grammys and more for CoverGirl. At age 16, she released a debut album, which included Love Story and You Belong With Me. Taylor had success with her albums, with Fearless, a 2009 top seller. Her grandmother had been a professional opera singer. This encouraged Taylor to start singing at a variety of local events, including fairs and contests. Performance helped Swift get a contract with her Big Machine record label. She released her first single, Tim McGraw, in 2006. More popular singles in this album included Our Song. Taylor released a Christmas album which included Silent Night and Santa Baby. In 2010, she released her album Speak Now, which featured hit songs like Mean, Ours and Sparks Fly. Followed with her next album, Red, which features singles like 22 and We Are Never Getting Back Together. She became the first woman in history to release two albums that sold more than a million copies in 1 week. Taylor Swift's most recent single, Shake It Off, has proved to be the catchiest track of the year.